good, everybody? It's your boy Goat Mike here, back with another one. Let's get right into it. Hey, man, Kevin Durant, Kyrie Irving, this is a weak move to get James Harden on the team. James Harden should have not been going to the Brooklyn Nets. Kevin Durant, you left Golden State, KD, because you didn't get credit. But then you go to Brooklyn and you create another super team. And to me, this super team is better than what they had in Golden State, because KD, Steph, and Klay ain't better than KD, Kyrie, and Harden. Three of the top scorers in the game on one team. You know, KD, by you stacking the deck, man, you know what I'm saying? I don't think KD should get no credit if they won the championship, you know, because he stacked the deck to do it. You know what I'm saying? This is just ridiculous. You know what I'm saying? I thought stacking the deck was done, but, you know, Kevin Durant, you know, went and got James Harden. This is a bad look on KD and Kyrie for making this move. This move is just as weak as when KD lost to Golden State, and then he went and joined Golden State. Now you go and add Harden to your team. This is ridiculous, man. This is not a good move by Kevin Durant. I don't like this move, creating super teams, you know, stacking the deck. You know, I don't like this stuff, you know. Kevin Durant, you know, this looks bad on you. You know what I'm saying? I mean, if you're going to stack the deck, KD, you should have just went, you know, you should have just went and stayed in Golden State. You know, I believe that Kevin Durant should have stayed in Golden State. If you were just going to stack the deck like you did, KD, you should have stayed in Golden State. I do not like this move at all by Kevin Durant. This move for me is not good. You know, we put three of the top scorers on one team. It's just not fair. You know what I'm saying? And then secondly, you get rid of Jared Allen, your best rebounder, your best defender. You know what I'm saying? This move is just not good. I mean, how can you get rid of your best defender? You know what I'm saying? Jared Allen was out there hustling, and you trade him for Harden, a guy that doesn't take pride in defense. You know, Harden does not play defense. You trade a defender for a non-defender. I just don't get it. I just don't get it. You know, I don't get it. You know, I'm definitely ashamed of Kevin Durant. I'm ashamed of Kyrie Irving. You know what I'm saying? Stacking the deck ain't cool. Yeah, I don't like this move. This move is just disgusting at a high level. This move by Kevin Durant, you know, makes him look really bad. You know what I'm saying? Because he left Golden State. I can't get off of this. How do you leave Golden State? Because he didn't get credit just to join and make a whole nother super team. This move by Kevin Durant is weak sauce. It's weak sauce, man. It's disgusting. And with all these guys teaming up, you know, trying to win, you know, MJ would never join a team that beat him. Can you imagine if Michael Jordan said, I can't beat the Pistons or the Celtics, let me join. Can you imagine if Kobe Bryant said, I can't beat the Spurs or I can't beat the Suns, let me go ahead and join. This is disgusting, man, at a high level. This is high-level disgust. You know what I'm saying? With all these guys, you know, back then, they didn't believe in teaming up back then. You know, I know they probably didn't have free agency and all that stuff. But, you know, I respect people that don't team up and want to do it out the mud. You know what I'm saying? You know, Kevin Durant said that he wants to do it out the mud. And then he go and bring James Harden, arguably the top five player in today's league. You got three top five players on one team. It's just disgusting, man. It's disgusting. I think Kevin Durant should be ashamed of himself. I'm very disappointed in KD. Kyrie for making this move to get James Harden. I thought that KD wanted to get out the mud, you know what I'm saying, because he wasn't getting credit and Golden State. But I guess not, man, you know what I'm saying? This move by Kevin Durant is weak, man. It's just weak. You know, you can't make these type of moves. You know what I'm saying? It doesn't look good. It's like, why would you do this, KD? Why would you, if you wanted to build a super team, you should have stayed your butt in Golden State. You know what I'm saying? If KD wanted to build a super team, he should have stayed in Golden State. You know what I'm saying? Why'd you come way over here to Brooklyn if you were just going to build a super team? You know, it doesn't make any sense. You know what I'm saying? This move is weak by Kevin Durant and Kyrie. This is just a weak move. You know what I'm saying? LeBron James would have a tough time trying to compete with this Brooklyn Nets team. Cause they just have too many scores, man. It's just too many. I don't know how King James is going to be able to cope with this team. You know, I don't know how he's going to win now because the Brooklyn Nets got too many weapons offensively. You know what I'm saying? I don't know if the Lakers will be able to compete with Brooklyn because Brooklyn has so many offensive players. You know, Brooklyn's defense is trash. Don't get me wrong. Brooklyn does have bad defense. But Brooklyn might not need defense because they're so talented offensively. That's where I get at. You know what I'm saying? You know, Brooklyn is so great offensively. I don't think they would need defense to really beat anybody. You know what I'm saying? So I'm guessing Brooklyn saw that they suck defensively. So they say, you know what? Let's just try to outscore people. And to me, that's just stupid. You know what I'm saying? That's just straight stupid. Instead of you trying to fix your defense, you go and create a super team. Like, it's disgusting. At a high level, you know. I'm ashamed of Kevin Durant. I'm ashamed of Kyrie. You know, this move is just, it's not a smart move at any level. You know, if you're KD and you're Kyrie, this move is just straight up weak. You know what I'm saying? This move is just weak. You can't make a move like this. You know what I'm saying? This move is just flat out weak. You know what I'm saying? This move is just, I don't know why they thought they needed this guy to win. It's like, did they not have confidence in themselves? Like, did they not believe in themselves? Like, I don't know what possessed KD and Kyrie to make this move. I don't know what possessed them to make this move. I just don't know. I mean, it's disgusting. It's pathetic. It's disgraceful. It's disgusting. It's all the above, man. And you got Skip Bayless out here clowning and cooning over here hyping up the Brooklyn Nets and all this stuff, you know. You know, I wanted KD to be, I wanted KD to succeed, but after KD did this weak-ass move, this is just disgusting, man. You know, KD just keeps doing dumb-ass moves. You know, right when you think KD's on the right path, this nigga go do some dumb shit every time. It's just disgusting, man. It's like, every time KD does something right, he go right back and do something stupid. Like, come on, KD, you better than this, man. Stacking the deck, man. It's not good to stack the deck, man. Like, come on now. Come on, KD, man. Why? Just why you had to do it, man? This is unnecessary, man. Like, stacking the deck, bro, that ain't cool. You know what I'm saying? You know, KD, I thought you was an assassin. But instead, you just a deck stacker. You stack decks. This should make LeBron look good. You know, KD making LeBron look good by the day. KD making Bron look real good. Because LeBron James would never go to a team that just beat him. LeBron ain't doing that shit. LeBron ain't going to no team that just beat him. He's just not. You know what I'm saying? I mean, I can never see LeBron going to a team that just beat him. And I can never see LeBron, you know, leaving in the middle of his contract. You know, the one thing I can respect about LeBron James is that LeBron James has never left in the middle of his... LeBron James has always honored his contract. LeBron James always waits for free agency before going to another team. By James Harden leaving and going to the Brooklyn Nets, you know, without being a free agent, I do not respect this move. I would have respected the move more if James Harden had waited to free agency. If James Harden had waited to free agency and then made this move, I could respect it more. But because James Harden left when his contract wasn't even up, that's why I don't respect this move. You know what I'm saying? That's why. You know, LeBron James, you know, LeBron's always loyal to the team. You know, LeBron James would never do some shit like this. You know, this is disgusting. At a high level. You know what I'm saying? All these guys opting out of contracts. You know what I'm saying? You know, leaving their teams. You know, it's disgusting, man. It's flat out disgusting. And it's just bad to do, man. It's like, if you sign a contract, at least finish it. You know what I'm saying? Don't be cutting out your contract to go to other teams and stuff. Like, this is just disgusting, man. It's just disgusting. At an all-time high. Disgusting. That's it for your boy, Go Mike, and I'm out.